Have you struggled with merging roof faces? Why do roof faces even need to be merged? In this Xpert Tip, I will address both of those questions as I merge a fan roof to a hip roof. To start, I will place a fan roof on my workspace and adjust the dimensions as needed. Next, I want to move the fan roof next to the main roof. To do this, I'll click the roof label. Click and hold the red diamond roof handle and drag the fan roof so that it is flush with the roof face. Once placed in the correct spot, I'll release the mouse button. In 3D view, you can see that the roof faces are not merged, and there is a space between the two roofs. If you leave the overbuild next to the main roof, it creates additional hips, overhangs, roof walls, and valleys, leaving you with an incorrect estimate. Let's switch back to plan view and merge the roofs. With the fan roof still selected, click once on the center handle that is flush with the roof edge. Click and hold that handle and drag it to the nearest ridge line and release the mouse. Doing this will ensure that your roofs will merge correctly and creates correct valleys, ridges, and hips, allowing for Xactimate to properly calculate the needed materials for the estimate. I'll go back to 3D view, and you can see that the roof is merged correctly. And that's it! Merging roofs correctly saves time, improves your estimate accuracy, and most importantly helps get your policyholder's roof repaired. Tips like these will save you time, and that is what our team is here for. From our team to yours, thank you for being there for those you serve in the property estimating industry. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. If there is anything you'd like to learn more about, leave us a comment below. We would love to hear from you. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.